Hey friends, welcome to the second episode where we are refactoring a legacy Node.js application. In this episode, we are going to move to ECMAScript 2015. Here are the steps. I will share them in the video description. So let's start with the first one. We are going to need to install dependencies. So let's copy this into our terminal. So we are using Babel for transpiling and preset-env does this automatically for us. All right. And then we need to configure Babel to use preset-env. So let's open our project and create .babelrc in the root. And we paste this in here. All right. And then next step is to create jest.config.json. So jest is configured to use Babel as well. And then the last step, we are gonna need to configure the builds. So let's copy this, go into our builds, and we are gonna want to have a build script that copies everything from the source directory to the destination. And then when we run npm run start, we are gonna first build it, and then we're gonna run it from the dist folder. Let's now test this out. Npm run start. See, it's running from the dist folder and it's working. Npm run test. It's working as well. Finally, we configure git to ignore the dist folder. That's it for this video. I hope you liked it. Now we can start using ES6 for new files and gradually convert old files. We are going to use ESLint to help us with this. So in the next episode, we'll set up ESLint.